okay, I have to make this video because there's no fucking way this just happened. Literally my first ever Adept Palindrome, right? Hang on. Let me just do something. My first ever Adept Palindrome. I literally just completed the run for it. Look at this. Look at this. Look at that. Oh my god, and it's literally, oh my god, that's so fucking good. That's it. That's it. That's literally it. That was my first attempt. And I got the roll. Fucking hell. I got almost the exact roll I was looking for. Of course, a range masterwork would have made it. It just tops it off completely. But fucking hell. I'll take this. I'll fucking take that. Look at that. Holy fuck. That is just amazing. That is absolutely amazing. Holy shit. Look at that. That was literally my first run. I was literally looking at the perks on, because it went to my postmaster, I was looking at the perks on Destiny 2 companion app, and I was going to my postmaster and I saw I got the palindrome, right? I was just gone through the fucking perks one by one. Saw fucking Hammerforged, yeah. Then I saw High Cattle, Quick Draw and Rangefinder. What is my luck with hand cannons? Like, my luck with Godroll hand cannons is just absolutely amazing. Hang on. I'll show you another example of it. There we go. My eyes Luna right here. In my opinion, literally perfect roll. Of course, this is a 4 out of 5 roll, but still, I've got literally everything that I needed on it. That's, oh my life. The masterwork doesn't really bother me that much, but look at that, that is so fucking good. This is better than my Eyes Luna, 100%. This has to be better. But even though Eyes Luna has more range and like more handling and stability. Hang on. Oh no, never mind. No, this has more range than my Eyes Luna. Yeah. And also it's got Adept mods on it, so it just tops it off even more. Finally, I actually have like. Actually, no, of course, this is an S tier primary, but this is like S plus tier primary. This is fucking. Do I do that on my first try of that? I'll never have to farm for a palindrome again, because I've literally just got my perfect roll right here. Holy shit, okay. I want to see how much range this thing has in meters. I'm going on D2 Gunsmith. Hammerforge, Tycal, Quick Draw, Rangefinder, Stability Masterwork. Bro, 35.2 meters on this thing. Are you taking the piss? 35 meters of range. What the fuck is this thing? Look at that. That right there, right, is all I need. Just the fucking masterwork. Oh my god. If I got an arranged masterwork, that would have been 36 meters. Oh, okay. I don't care. I don't care. It's still amazing. Oh, well, that was the point of the video. So, goodbye. Thanks for watching. And, yeah, hope that any of you grinding for this role gets it. Goodbye.